Yeah. I'm gonna move in about 3 minutes. I'm gonna move.
Thank you. were baptized into his death. By baptism into his death, we were buried together with him, so that just as Christ was raised from the dead in the glory of the Father, we too might live a new life. For if we have been united with him by the likeness to his death, so shall we be united with him by the likeness to his resurrection. On the day of her baptism, Donna put on Christ, and in the day of Christ coming, may she be clothed with glory.
This one family has undergone an ordeal that demands courage, demands spiritual strength to accept. And if there are words of comfort that we can address to them, I believe it would be these. Just as Christ commended his spirit to his heavenly Father, I'm certain that Donna's spirit is there. Just as Christ from the cross said, "Father, forgive them, they know not what they do," I think that we, in our mercy, which can never compare with the Almighty's, we in our mercy must recognize what we face in today's world, what should remain with Leo, with his children, with Dutch, Florence, and the entire family. Other memories, the joyful memories of the years until now, the pleasures that were received together, the knowledge of the plans they made. And even though these plans might have been nipped in the bud, certainly Donna did not want to see a change for the future. She wanted to see her husband's success, her children growing into their careers in life, her parents enjoying a pleasant retirement. If there is one thing our faith teaches us, it is that those who lead do not lead forever. There had to be a Good Friday to bring about an Easter Sunday. Donna has had...
Leo, I wish to extend... Father, this is the first time, and before he could finish, I turned and I said to him, and I hope it's the last time. I pray God, this is the last time, and this means a challenge.